The 2F22 code is a BMW specific code, meaning that your ECU in the Mini Cooper doesn't know the actual temperature of the coolant in the engine. You can check it by accessing the hidden menu. There are tons of instructions on how to do it, so you can check and see that instead of the temperature, you will have empty readings. And also the cooling fan will be working almost constantly to protect the engine from the potential overheating, since the computers have no clue about the current temperature. There are two engine temperature sensors, so the 2F22 code is always for the sensor inside the thermostat. And in 6 cases out of 10, just replacing this sensor will not fix the problem. Instead, you should replace the thermostat housing along with the thermostat and the sensor. First of all, it's not that hard to do, and secondly, the thermostat issues are very often the actual culprit for the 2F22 code. Just because when the thermostat fails, the sensor most likely doesn't get any coolant to measure the temperature of, and it fails to deliver a proper signal set in 2F22 code, just as if it were faulty. To cut a long story short, whenever you see this diagnostic code, just replace the thermostat housing. Also, it may be tempting to buy a good aftermarket part, but when it comes to thermostats, I wouldn't do this. The OEM housing costs about 150 euros or pounds, so this is the way to go. You may save 50 euros, but eventually the new thermostat will fail early, while the OEM one lasts 8 to 10 years on average. Fortunately, there are a lot of tutorial videos showing you how to replace the thermostat housing for all types of mini engines, and you can do it on your own. Also, if you decide to have it done by a professional, the labor costs won't be too bad, since it's about 1.5 hours of labor.